Right, I think we are good to go. Let me turn the volume up. I think we can go for 20 on this and rock that, see how it goes. Welcome on Goku ODM, buddy. And yeah. I gotta remember how to play this game. I was messing around just a minute ago and then got attacked. But not a major fight, but to get attacked. It's like, fuck! Please do not kill me. Right, where were they? There they are. Hi!
I must try harder.
I mean, you could always just, like, not kill me. I'd be quite grateful for that. Come here, you prick. Fuck. Forgot about that. Red is a no-no. God damn it. That's off to a good start, isn't it? boy. Can't remember what skills we got on the skill tree, to be fair. I think we got most of them, from what I remember. I couldn't say for sure. Should probably check that. It's supposedly meant to be raiding a tomb or temple, something or another. Potato, potato. Oh. Didn't spawn in this time then. Alright. Oh, fuck it. Like, okay, no, there you are. Oh god!
PD, I need help.
Professional help. Where you go? I'm right here. Hang on, it was a guy that killed me. There you are.
Stop running.
How about no? Okay, cool. Life and experience, everything back. So where the hell am I meant to be going? Meant to be getting up there somehow. Right, you are. I should do ability check, shouldn't I? Bloody hell. BD1 sim counts as completely free force me. That sounds pretty good to be fair. A powerful pull that yanks groups of enemies towards Cal. Holding pull allows Cal to pull and hold most enemies. Large enemies can yank towards Cal. Power push allows some groups to find and knock down large targets. Cal's sort of maximum force is increased. Fair enough. Throws a double blade lightsaber in the area around Cal. That sounds pretty cool. Life increase. Percent of fate. Cal briefly slays enemies, recovers a small amount of force. Cal recovers additional life when using the same cast of media. Fair enough. Hey, Tizzle, Nizzle. Welcome in, buddy. How you doing? Right, so we'll try and get over there somehow, boy. Okay.
That old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
I mean, hopefully not. Playing a lot of Knights of the Old Republic. Yo, I still yet to play that game. I hear a lot of good things about it. Alright, if you really want me to. Oh yeah, you actually need to press a button to climb, don't you? No, I don't want to go down here, damn it. I don't want to go down here. Oh god, fucking damn it. You got on your Switch? I believe it was on Switch now, is it? Fair enough, fair enough. How far up have I got to climb to get back to where I was? Oh, fuck. Okay. God damn it. You're gonna make a set. You're obsessed with sandwiches today, Goku. Yeah, I might as well rest while I can, I suppose. Thank you. But yeah, it's been a good couple months since we last picked up this game, so I'm just kind of trying to reintroduce myself to it. I remember actually how to play the damn thing. Right. Okay, there's a shortcut up there. By the looks of it. Just need to keep on climbing, keep on climbing. Oh yeah, these bloody things. Forgot about you. Thank you. Hi! Look, I'm really not interested in fighting you. I just want to get back to where I was, damn it. Ah, get off of me! Fucking hell! No cheese or offerings, only good vibes. Hey Matt, we're going, buddy! Fucking hell! Good start to the stream. I've died twice already. I've been live for 10 minutes. Yay! Oh, God help me. I just want to get back to where we were, damn it. Oh god! Oh, is this a shortcut up? I hope it's a shortcut up. If that lift's coming down, hurry! Hey Wolf, welcome buddy! Thanks for the raid, welcome raiders. If you don't name him, name's Fatok 123, Jesus Christ! Well, mine's Jesus Christ, but... And I'm a variety streamer, as everyone says. You're Jedi Tog, do I look fit enough to be a Jedi? There you go, I copied the raid message, so now I'm calling out. Oh, you're the coolest there is. What are you playing tonight? What are you playing tonight? Roll for Destiny, son of a bitch. Thank you for contribution to the community challenge there. Much appreciated. Right, how far back up am I now? Because I actually fell somewhere. I wasn't meant to, so that was clever. But There is somewhere we haven't been yet, actually. Ooh. Actually reduced roll for Destiny. Uh-huh. It's now 1,000 points and only cost... You have to wait 20 minutes now. 17. Which is something good. You get to guide the raid at the end of the stream or make a suggestion, good sir. Who was it follow? Ah, Dr. Twisty, welcome, buddy. Thank you for following. You're free of much to follow, actually, so we got to get a 6-hour stream sorted out. Because I believe we have hit the milestone. Nice. What else we got going on there? Ah, thanks, contribution, Goku, much appreciated. I was fighting some Twilight vampires. Oh, they probably went down with no problem then. Oh, that's another shortcut as well. Oh, thank fuck for that. Well, if make him raid you and then you raid him. I'll gate it to chaos. Gate it? What the hell's a gate it? I'll guide it to chaos. I do not doubt that for a second. And then we have endless streams. Oh, God. As much as I want to be a full-time streamer, as much as I love it and want to make it a job, I don't think I'll be able to do it internally without any sleep. I'd have to have a break somewhere along the line. If anybody wants to know what's going on, we haven't played this game for a good couple of months now. So I'm severely out of practice, as you can see. Jesus Christ. There's going to be deaths aplenty. Sounds like an evil Einstein of a plan. No breaks for the wicked. Oh! Can I say goodbye to my family at least first? Okay, there we go. We got across that time. I know how to Jedi.
This must be the tomb.
Yeah, it was like it. Looking brilliant. No, aren't you just a dick? Is it, I once tried bribe Worf into doxing Tog for a sandwich. Yeah, you did try that. It was the most random conversation.
Things are going well, aren't they?
Well, don't speak too soon. Be 48 hours, but if you need to sleep, stop the time and how much of a time you must add it back onto the time. True, true. I could probably do 48 in one sitting, I reckon. And that won't happen for a while. Don't get any ideas, Jesus Christ. But with enough preparation, I reckon I could. And damn, so I guess Worf knows Tolkien real life writing this down for future users. Yeah, we do. See a lot of people do it for sub forms. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't mind doing something like that. I don't know what the time interval increase would be for each sub, but... I've gone about 33 hours without sleep before, so... What's an extra 15? Once you start going into the overtired hallucination, it's fine.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
That was my dignity. And I'm about to get attacked by something, aren't I? Fucking brilliant! Still doesn't know your secrets. I don't think I want to know your secrets. I dread to think, oh, I lost all my skill point on experience, didn't I? Because I died. But I can't be asked to go way back down there for it, to be quite frank. I'm glad no one knows real life streams are exposed with deeper secrets. That's half the fun of it, right? And I guess. What the? Cal, get your lightsaber out. If I give this up on, he better pray I don't win the lottery or never see his family again. Damn.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, how you doing?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye. I need a second.
Gulk droid! You finished Sonic already? Fucking hell, man. Fair enough. What's your overall thoughts without spoilers? Halsey,
okay.
Welcome in, buddy. How are you doing? For the World Cup stuff, Wales won, USA won. Oh, okay. A tie, and a surprisingly low tie at that as well, actually. Yeah, I forgot the World Cup was even on, to be fair. Best Sonic game ever. Oh, nice. I look forward to it. One day, I shall play it.
Master DePaul?
time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Jump off that cliff. Right. Now, what's your thoughts about spoilers? Are you asking me or just people in general? Do you know what my thoughts on spoilers are? Game volume up a bit? Yep, bear with me. Where is me volumes? There we go, I'll bump up to the... Right, what platforms came out? Shit.
I see you feel no urgency in completing.
All right,
the
I'm getting there!
Remember, we make our own luck.
No, Warfare, hoping you'd miss the about part. Oh, okay. Sends a bear. Interesting conundrum. Does he want me to wall run up there? Hang on. Yeah, alright, I get in there. No, okay. Can I, like, pull this thing around? Push it? No. Can't beat the crap out of it. 16 was wild in a new Sonic game. Oh! Can't wait to see that. How the hell do I make it over there?
Training session will last as long as it needs. You will comprehend the lesson of the day. One way or another.
Yeah, alright, I'm getting on with it, dude! Jesus Christ! Try again? Did I miss a tutorial prompt that came up? Can I jump in there? Oh, okay, right, got you. Jesus Christ. Prefer the trap again? Jesus. Okay. Oh, great. Oh, just bloody hell. Oh, now what? Ah. Ha ha! What?
Better Padawan. Join me.
Oh god, camera, what are you doing? Yup.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maigito shortly.
Yes.
You must.
Are you okay? No, no! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this.
So the difference between stolen the clone troopers? Pretty much just when they were good and when they were evil.
Create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca.
And clone troopers could generally hit things. Stormtroopers can't hit shit. I don't know what happened in the transition, but...
All seals are blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate.
Which is which. The guys we're fighting now, or about to fight, they're the clone trooper variant. The stormtroopers are the ones that don't, like, have... Well, they have the really weird-looking face mask.
No, stop.
I thought these are just set to stun anyway! Gonk droid! No, R2. Fucking run!
pull that to get through.
I've tried to change the coin places. So if you're a Jedi, would you ever do things in the normal way? Like, would you put on pants for your hands, or do you use your space magic? So I would use the space magic. But what's going on, Chief? Not Aiden. Where do I go now? I think that's the only answer. You got to use the space magic, right? Fucking up. Oh, apparently. Do I grab onto it before I manage to pull it? Oops. Clone troopers were close to Jango Fett while stormtroopers were an enlisted army. Oh, okay. Matt with the facts. I thought these guys couldn't hit anything. Why are they aiming so much? No, these are clone troopers. They're fine. It's the stormtroopers you want. Turbo lift? That sounds like a recipe for motion sickness. Expect me to open this door with my hands like a normie? Please. Space magic. Oh god, here we go. I regret nothing! If anyone new who's here is curious, we do also have a giveaway on the channel. Each month we are doing a roulette wheel to give away a £10 gift card, which I know isn't much compared to most giveaways, but I'll do what I can here. But... But yeah, if you want to be entered into it, just claim as many raffle tickets as you want. I keep a tally all the time.
I've got this.
Thank you, Matt.
Just need to keep moving.
Well, that fucking worked, didn't it? It's like I just got fucking shot! Ah, great. And yes, we do have a Discord if you want to keep an eye on everything I am doing. Everything. Is anybody else finding that alarm extremely obnoxious? Kaka! Right. You also have that OnlyFans. I still don't know what to put on there, but I do have an OnlyFans. You find people do terror raids with... That's cow, not a lot. Okay. Confident. Where's the button? There it is.
What's that sound? Get ready.
Did that guy behind him not do anything?
Move, Padawan. Have to leave now.
Okay, maybe these specific battalion of clone troopers are a bit dumb. You want to help me fight a level 75 Pokemon, you're level 5. Do it, use them as cannon fodder. Nah, fuck. Well, that's not a normal Jedi move. Hey, so we're coming, buddy. You need me to answer that one, Goku.
hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal.
I thought the venture was yours now. Well, he's dying, so that's all figures up. The journey to a therapist, pretty much. I think he's constipated. Did the sound alert play, or was the game volume just too loud? Did anybody hear it? Ah, goddammit. See, even the small ribbon dog just sorted the box cover legendary in one blow. Goddamn. The fuck?
You are spineless. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. Yeah!
The
you
fuck?
Are no Jedi! No!
Whoa.
Nothing.
The hell happened there? I'm not sure if we'll use this rest point again, but I kind of need to save that after all that. God damn. A lightsaber's supposed to do that. What, cut into things? Yes. In the Yoda voice, get...
Oh. Get therapy, you must! Have sacred you a lot we have!
Biddy. Thanks.
No, Spark.
Get out of here.
Not really.
Can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Oh, okay. I thought the door's like completely locked for a second.
He's not Co's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Oh god, he's stripping off in front of us.
Former Jedi. Like yourself.
Oh god.
We have much in common.
Cow, run.
I doubt that.
Run!
We both survived the purge.
Hey Retro, what's going on, buddy? How you doing?
I was forced to strike them down.
Where's the closest space radio shack? That's a good question.
The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
He's a perv. He's one of them weirdos.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power.
That's yeah. Everything the Jedi and I'm probably going to get my ass kicked. Well, good on DeviantArt, Brandon. How you doing, buddy?
If we do not stand with each other.
Oh, I'm going to die.
To has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
It's Jimmy the Jedi.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind.
These force punches, I wish we could.
Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes, their graves are all around you.
Oh god, yeah. Use a gun. I need one. So if our lightsaber's fucked, there's not much I can do.
Foolish girl. This power is beyond your control.
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir,
block these energy shots, but he blocked a 12 gauge. It's right, it's not Kingdom Hearts, we're fine. Fuck! No! No! I get it, game. Without my lightsaber, I'm pretty much defenseless. But you don't have to rub it in. What the? You don't have to rub it in. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Force revolver, that sounds badass. Fuck. And I died. Coming through. I just got shot in the ass.
Tell Grace to get the mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Oh, God. BD. There's the mantis. Fuck off.
Toss me one, BD.
Do what to you now? Get away from me! Grease, have you got a minigun in that? For the love of God.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Ooh. Pulse revolver sounds like a Red Dead weapon. Drop a cliff, I doubt they follow you. You wanna bet?
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Accidentally activates.
Just lightsaber.
Straight through the eye socket.
Bastard to Paul. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. And now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Time for a pep talk.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them.
I mean, it sounds like you deserved it.
Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Unlimited power! Anyway. Elam. Ah, great! We're gonna get our tits frozen up. Anyway, let's catch up with Chamlet. Bring on my wife. Would you be strong if you can be brave? You could have listened, but that wouldn't have saved him. Yep. Credit to start the roll. I got plans. Go steal Darth Vader's lightsaber. Better plan to steal Anakin Skywalker's lightsaber. I get the joke though. Why have I suddenly got a poncho on?
You will be tested.
Yeah.
You will be testy.
But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side.
I mean, Force Lightning is pretty cool.
It's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is
still the Death Star, Jesus Christ.
It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
Well, does that mean I don't get my double lightsaber for a while? I'd be pissed if it does.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
But never say you could have been better, cause no, you will not. Everyone goes at their own pace and nothing changes there. Fair enough. Words of wisdom for the day. Fuck. I have no weapon. But which way am I meant to go? Solid, first person to put an answer. Left or right, go. The entirety of the Empire. It might be slightly out of luck with that one. Up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Anybody else who hasn't got a smart ass answer? Well, I'm waiting for that. Just log into sound alerts again, see if we get it sorted out. That. Yeah, you know, I'm trying to give you people a choice to interact with the stream. And then you take the piss. Go back to work. Yeah, fuck this. Go and open. Well, match finish 1-1 for Wales and the USA. Oh, fair enough. That's a point each then, isn't it? Fuck it, I'm going left.
It's the Jedi Temple. It's been a while. Yeah.
North, northwest, for fuck's sake.
They did. Oh, and there were Jedi.
I have no weapon. So he tried and failed miserably. The lesson is never try.
What sort of lesson is that?
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Oh, he succeeds. That does help recover it a little bit. So how do I get up here? Much expected scale of wall, or... Okay, I can climb up those bits. But I need to get up there first. I am confusion. The real burnout mindset. Has no one watched The Simpsons? Few episodes. I watched the movie. It's about as much as I can say on that one, really. Oh, hang on, there's a gap there. Nice. Into the icy crack we go! Yee! Oh, is there something I can interact with then? No? Okay, losing my mind. Naturally. Right, So can chat vote on the new Saber's look? I guess? I mean, I don't know what's coming. You gotta remember, this is still my first playthrough. So I guess? I don't know. I don't know what's coming up. Don't spoil it. But, I don't know what's coming up. Wanted to be black. I mean, black does sound pretty badass, to be fair. We could make a poll in a minute. A black lightsaber on the blade does look pretty cool, to be fair. I remember seeing the one the Force Unleashed and just going, oh. Can we just steal Yoda's? It'd be a bit small for Cal, I reckon. Anything in here? Oh, hello.
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Massam. Marty Cameron. Marty Cameron! Brandon. Nope, not going through there then. Okay. Well, I was wanting red because that's always fun. But that means you'd be evil! right. So the hell am I going to be going now? Blocked. Available. Okay. I missed one. Ah, I see. Mandalorian's Dark Raver. No, for the robot. Oh, okay. Don't know. I feel like BD be a bit reckless with a lightsaber. So what alignment is pink? Samuel Jackson. Turn BB- turn him into a lightsaber. Jesus Christ. Didn't lose.
Used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice.
This is pink, purple. Yeah. Same difference, damn it.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Oh god, there we go. I mean, technically I am colorblind, so you know. Right, what did that do exactly? shitty dirty whore mouth. What alignment is clear? Airheads, because there's just nothing there. Oh, for goodness sake. Get over here! Fuck you, no! A sucker? Who's a sucker? I don't know who that is. Who are you? She purified red crystals? How the fuck do you do that? Okay. Light enhancing crystals. Right. From the Clone Wars. I've not watched the series to be fair, so I wouldn't really know who she is. I think I've seen a few memes, but that's about it. Is there a way I could pull that up here? Or not? She'd do a wizard's rat. Oh, fair enough. A bit like Ayla Secura, whatever her name is. The green chick. I don't know what race she is, but. Okay. Right, okay, now I gotta go back around. And then I should be able to get through? In theory? Fuck! Give me that! No? Right idea, wrong side. Okay. And how the hell do I get back over there? Okay. Can I get back up from there? I'm getting the idea. Hang on a minute. That was close. Okay, pull that over here. Grab that. Now put it in. And then push it back over. Let's give that a go. Do-do-do-do. Hey! Hey, rock and roll. Nice. Thank you very much. Oh, what's he found? What he found, BD? Oh. Why do I feel like I don't want to touch that? Okay, it's just a meditation spot. Panic over. If we could fix the lightsaber now, that'd be great. Be mighty fine. Also, Matt, since we've had a lot of people in, if you want to start doing shoutouts now, I know it's 10 minutes early, but there is a fair few people in, so. I've got quite the list. Oh, this looks dandy. You know, honestly, I thought that was a slide. Alright then. This must be freezing. Jesus Christ.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here.
Vampire survivors.
I can feel it. It's calling to me.
I feel like somebody was talking about that the other day, not long ago.
I can't pick any Kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Ship.
Let's head out.
Wait, if the Kyber crystal chooses its master, how the hell could we use the other guy's lightsaber? Hi. Oh, someone playing one of the Tales series. Mouse is still torturing himself with Dark Souls. That's fun. Starting to think he's a bit of a masochist. Oh god!
Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Go, go, go. Hey, Wells. We've had Sword, Goku, War, Crazy Mouse, everything living. We've had Retro Win. We've had Folsy. We had DeviantArt Branit. And I'm trying things. Is there, if there's anybody else we've missed, please, please do go into chat and let us know.
I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not alright. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy.
Shit! And with that, Cal took his own life. Fuck. Just because it wants to get away, anyone can use it. Oh, okay. Retro Sanity is last just chatting. Have a nice little chin work. Lovely, 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 lovely. Oh, God. Well, it's a good thing nothing's attacked me yet. Oh, for fuck's sake.
How did they find us here?
Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Bye. Last playing Fortnite. Nice. Where's Destiny? Destiny is cheap. Destiny is fucking expensive when it came out. No, goddammit, I was just trying to run across the wall. Right, let's try that again. Jump, cow, jump! Oh god, that does not look safe at all. Why did the protagonist of games do this shit? Younglin lost. Oh dear. That's not even the way we were meant to be going. Oh! Alright. Fuck it. See, this is the reason I want to be a Jedi. Climbing skills like that and the lightsaber. Hell yeah! Hi, how you doing? Oh god.
That's it. I can see it shining.
It's a good thing there's a Kyber crystal here for him, really, isn't it? Imagine if all the crystals turn around and went, nah, get fucked. Don't want you. Okay. At least if I was a Jedi, I'd also be able to swim, right?
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here.
Oh, what a feeling. It's fucking freezing. So if it doesn't want to duel you, it might have blue eyes. God. Really?
BD, don't come any closer.
Okay. Oh, that can't be good. Cow. Cow. Oh, god fucking damn it, we drowned. Well, that's the end of that then. Did he forget he had a rebreather on him? The fuck? Previous NBD show. Oh, okay. That make a bit more sense then. That's why I didn't have it. False advertising? What are you all about now, boy? Noise. Get fuck out. What the hell?
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave. and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have.
If Kyber crystals aren't ready, meant to break. Choose
to replace me.
Them from me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance.
Glue it back together. Has anybody got any super glue? Duct tape solves everything. I got a message come through. Okay, let's go apply to this quick. I mean, it's not fragile in two, so like, you could probably jam them in two. I don't think that's how it works. Make a stubby saber and a Rex saber, Jesus Christ. Two raffle tickets and a redeem for exercise. God damn it! Matt, we are in a very, very emotional part of the story here.
Can we just forget the fact that I just tell Cal to get fucked? But, you'll take destiny from me. You shouldn't fight every lady on that, you know. You take me two lightsaber daggers? I mean, with Kyber crystals aren't broken, probably. I don't know, I mean, he seems to think there's hope for the one that just broke, so maybe good. We have 10. Okay, good news is it's 10, so I won't be getting myself 2 out of breath, but bad news is Maggie has to choose what it is. Lightsaber bread knife, hell yeah. Freaky chair. Oh, I do it now. Lars! Perfectly toasted bread. I don't know, I feel like a lightsaber would kind of overdo it slightly. Might be a little overkill. Crunches, bitch. Stuart is not happy with you. Where is it? Tom, did you fuck a Destiny in 4th roll it earlier? Yeah, it should have reset by now. Awesome, man.
As Goku? Jesus Christ, I know I'm playing Star Wars, but it's not Count Dooku. As Goku says, try refreshing the airstream, buddy. That should sort it out.
In theory.
It's Count Goku! Oh, nice! I think that's meant to be yellow. Wait till my ad's over. Yeah. Well, I guess we could do a poll up. How many different colours we got here? God, we've got 8. If it fails to fix, Tolk will refund you the last 20 routines. Yeah, no. Uh, 14. It can ban an in-gain action for 2 minutes. Let's get a poll going, firstly. Responses. There's only space for 5 responses on here. Oh, what colour? Let's go... yellow. Let's get a classic green in there. Pink. There. Blue, I guess. And... trying to think what else there was. Yeah. See that for now. See how it goes. If it fails to ban collecting items. What? Oh, you know, stream can fucking give up on me. God fucking tell me what happened. You rolled a 14, which means you get to ban me from doing an in-game action for 2 minutes. Something that obviously doesn't make it impossible for me to make any progress. But there's a poll up there, guys. So, go nuts. Yeah, I think that's yellow. That's meant to be orange. One in-game action! Get. And we have a three-way tie for colours. Did you guys do that on purpose? For fuck's sake. Right. Somewhere in here, I do have a three-sided dice, if I remember correctly. Where's that gone to? Yeah, there it is. Aha! Man having a choice in colour, I say it's purple. That's not an in-game action. So we have yellow, green, pink. 1, 2, and 3. 2! Go for classic green. Where is green? Is that green? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's green. Rock and roll. I guess apparently you can use a broken crystal. You can block anything. You can ban me from dodging, blocking, healing, whatever you want. Again, as long as I still make progress in the game, so you can't just ban me for not moving. That'd be a bit daft. Nice. Woo! Permadeath for 2 minutes. Yeah, I don't think so. Ooh. It says something about customizing lightsaber. I can still change the color if you want to, then. Fair enough. But you're rock green for now. Green does look pretty cool. Ban all force powers for 2 minutes. Okay, we'll start that when we get to the next fight, then. Guess everyone just got cut away out of it. Does that mean we got even more on the skill tree? I didn't think there was space for anything else, but I guess I could be wrong. Oh no, okay. Streamer's not your friend today, I'm sorry. We're still your friend though, don't worry. You got a friend in me. Get him out. Sorry, I just got a spontaneous message. Okay, right. So there's no force powers allowed or no? Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Like I say, we'll do that when we get into the next fight. I can't use force. Can't use the force for 2 minutes. Just has to be strictly melee. Hi! Oh, I've missed that. That's satisfying. Which means I can't use my new ability, because that's technically a force attack. God damn it! It is indeed. Cool. That's two force. I mean, anything that drains the force bar, by the way. Yep, no worries on that one. Fuck! Yeah, I know it requires force and I know I have that attack. But I can't do it at the moment. Stop rubbing it in game! Fuck are you? Oh my god. Get the coward. I just have to aim better. I can't fight anymore. I've done him. Thank you. This was mine. I need to survive for like another minute. Oh god. Really? You're on the bell now, one. I stab you in the penis. Well, so much for the tutorial about how to use the twin blade attack. I love how this game lets you fight your three main swords to save a single duel and split. I know, I wasn't expecting the split, to be fair. I wasn't expecting the duel, but I wasn't expecting the split. Fucking loving this! Something tells me I probably shouldn't. I have to go that way, don't I? Oh, God. Hi! Fuck! No. Ow. I knew it was coming, so I stay quiet. Oh, cheers, buddy. I appreciate that. A sequel better makes the split style his own thing. Oh, God. Fuck.
Right here, bud.
Right, okay, technically I can use it. 2 minutes is over. Let's see what this can do, I suppose. Damn. Ow. Fuck it up. So you get to go to control these guys? I don't think so. Bloody hell. Trivial? Fuck you! Trivial that one, you prick. Ow. Really? Nice. Stand and fight. Just... Oh, I know one hand is maybe more powerful. I just like the two blades. Cause how stylish it is. How flashy. Fuck! Because I'm a stubborn dipshit. Stubborn dipshit. You will regret that. Will I? There you go. Right. Apparently I can't go this way. Well, that sucks.
Let's head out. BD. Door.
You can say please.
We need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you alright?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
When did the troopers ever smart? I'm gonna save up my skill points actually, because there's one for free that I like to look up. Right then. Where am I going? I'm sent back to the mountains, aren't I? Oh, there you go. Turn to Dathomir and retrieve an astrium from the Tomb of Gadget. Really? Gotta go back to Dathomir? How fun. Hi! Right. That's that annoyance taken care of.
He's dodging fast.
I'm not gonna dodge slow, am I?
He's hit. You can't beat us all. I've had some training. Get up here. Don't let him run.
Thank you. Too late. Ah, shit. That's quite satisfying. Somebody has a rocket launcher somewhere.
Stim, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're gonna get it when I get up there. Oh, fuck. God. Oh fuck. Well, that's not helping. Hey. God. God damn it.
That's the Jedi.
Yes, it is the Jedi.
Keep an eye on the body. I'll go tell command.
Keep an eye on the body. Where am I gonna go? I'm dead. Found should become a horse ghost, but then they can't kill them. That's a really big downside. I want the delicious murder. God, I gotta go through all that again, don't I? I find that hard to believe. Okay, that's the annoyance to start with.
This won't end well. That's the trooper. He's dead.
I mean, make sure you're dead so that no one comes and takes it like your friends. True, true. I wonder. Ah, oh, you lucky bastard, you went over the ice pit. I mean, it is a lightsaber, to be fair, dude. Like, oh, yeah, sure. We've got time for that. Shut you down, become more powerful than you know.
Up there, the enemy.
Wait, can I? Fuck it out.
We'll beat you.
Bloody rocket launcher.
We're winning this. He's hit. Yes. He's blocking. You're too close. I can't get him.
You're annoying, you know that?
We can't stop him. Oh, it's shaking.
I'm coming for you. Frick. What can you actually do as a force ghost though, apart from just haunt people?
No one's ever escaped out.
Get down the hole, damn it. Thank you.
Too quick.
Alright then. Oh, for the love of God.
You're lighting up Imperial channel. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Yeah, I've noticed.
We're laying low on the storm clearing. We won't have any time.
What about this guy sending a signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea.
Toss me one, BD!
You can't break through.
I mean, I'll try.
His child fears us.
Intruder, sidestepping track.
This one is mine.
I know we got a new ability and everything, but Jesus Christ. Hey, Lily, quick, come on in. How you doing? Fuck.
After the Jedi.
Unproductive human.
Victory will be mine.
Where are you? Really? Douche! Last playing Pokemon Scarlet slash Violet. How you find it? You enjoyed it? La 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 league. No, a little mosh recently. Been arguing with Nintendo a lot. Oh dear. That's good. Dare I ask why? And yeah, good thank you. Just typical Monday. Had a few things happen. I'll say a few things, nothing too bad. I was running a bit late for my jobs this morning. No, I just learned Slenderbot can't breed talk. Well, Slender would be happy to hear that. Hey, what? Fuck off.
Let your guard down soon.
Oh, rare achievement apparently. What the? Triple take. Defeat three enemies using a single lightsaber throw. Did I? Alright. You say so. I'll take it. I swear to God!
I'm stepping back! All gunners down! Repeat! All gunners down!
Really? Because there's still a guy with a rocket launcher over there. You suck! Oh, man. Not shooting anymore, looks fucking Nintendo. Oh dear. You're the first person taught to not play in Violet. Is Violet the more popular one? They banned your console, won't even explain properly why, so you can't play it online. Oh, what the fuck? That's strange. Very strange. Normally Nintendo's alright. Okay. Why is it always the one guy I'm not targeted? I
just have to aim better. We'll vanquish you.
Hey, Jesus.
stim, please.
Oh, that was close. Yes, I do have stims. Friggin' egg. Thank you. Strange. I mean, remember when Brother's Switch had the operating system go down? They fixed it pretty much instantly. Just maybe try again tomorrow when somebody else is in the office. Maybe just got a shit customer service person. It was a bit of a weird one, though. Very strange. Ow. Oh, for the love of God. Really? 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 Told him to involve a fraudulent activity point. Tell me exactly what. Going there in the past with playing online with people causing unfair bans and sword and shield, just kind of figured out. Well, if it happens to enough people, which hopefully it doesn't happen to too many people, then they might realize there's a bug in the game and get it fixed. By the sounds of it, though, from what Goku says, it's something that's happened before. Oh, God. I am indeed.
So fast. Get in there. Hit him already. He's on the run. He's firing.
Oh, hi. Fuck. Twat.
Stormtrooper down. I don't need help to kill you.
Really? It says the console has banned, that won't count as fine. You could ban a console? Thank you. Thanks for the assist. Don't talk. Consoles have IDs or something. Oh, okay. That's close. Get down the hole. Thank you. Get in the hole. Fix over the phone. If you just purchase a new console, you'll be able to play online again. My £300 console is easily afforded. Yeah, not the most realistic answer, for sure. I didn't mean to do that twice. What the? I'm strangling myself! Well, if no one else will choke me in bed, I'll do it myself. Oh, okay. Apparently he's dead. Right, okay, cool. I can take care of this wanker.
Fuck! That didn't go to plan. Ooh. Oh, please shoot the floor. God, hit yourself. It'd be bloody brilliant. Hi! Oh, it's not going to do it, is he? Fine. Oh, I don't got any force. Okay. So the customer service guy is meant to help fix issues told by another instead of doing their jobs. Yeah, basically, they just could not be fucked. After borrowing £600, just as logical as their ass. I like that.
Through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Fucking up, sir.
There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Now, sir, we gotta learn to share. What was it I was looking at a minute ago? Yeah, the refill of force meter. That sounds pretty useful, but I need another skill point for that first. How is it I've done pretty well against an entire squad of stormtroopers, and yet I struggle to get through that? I'm confusion. Is that really, really necessary? God damn it. Ow!
Someone else get in here.
Requesting maintenance. Will you fucking get back in?
Go away!
What the fuck are you doing?
You see that?
Oh god! There we go. Ow. Oh, I forgot about this. Get away. And Nintendo's doing a wave of bans regarding hacked Pokemon. If any hacked Pokemon is detected, even in home, it seems. Oh. Cool. So is it possible the League got a banned Pokemon by accident? And then they just went, bad.
Hey buddy, Stim. Nice job.
I can take my blaster apart. Did you see that?
You can do what with your blaster? That's a conversation left for privacy. Really? Nice. On the go. But you didn't hate. I know. No cloud for you. Randomly got one and it shouldn't cause an issue. Yeah, but if it's detected in the coding that's been hacked into, it might still affect whoever has it.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
What has some hat Pokemon home and been banned? Hacks talks cheese. Yeah, good luck with that.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
we do, we'll close the ship.
Hello? Shit! That was a bad time to throw it up.
Buddy, help!
I know I shouldn't ask for trouble. Yeah, I kinda need you to do that, but where I have enough time to push it back. God damn it.
BD, stim here. Need an assist.
Cast one down, fucking hell. Nice. Oh, really? Dickheads. If I'm Googling this, that's like what happened to Lily because even you and find similar things dating back to 2018. Okay. I forget you got a word. Yeah, I know. No worries. I forgot. Sorry. Caught me breath. Wait, I forgot. Hi. Should bloody hope so. Right, take care of that prick. Go down, you prick. I swear there was two of those things earlier.
Maybe we should go take a look. Incoming! Keep trying to stay on him! Pursuing the Jedi!
Oh, he's stuck in the wall. Oh, that's totally fair.
Stim here, buddy.
Man, merciless NG plus frames, because even with the best armors, I've some people still get two shot. What game is that? Did everything proper for certain levels? Some percent base rate. I'll talk once he's sat in it. I think Goku might have shown me a picture before, but yeah, sure, you can whack it on in photos if you want. Carry on, buddy, carry on. I don't have to fight them again, then. They stay dead, thank God for that. Hello?
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that, we were on our own. Not something I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I was trained by following strict protocols, prepared for everything, or so I thought.
Maybe that was the lesson, Cal. You can't know everything. You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
I know you are, Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Very wise words.
With me? Hold that thought.
Chris.
A lightsaber? Here? I don't get it. I don't know how you're gonna do it, kid, but if there's one thing I've learned about you, it's that you always seem to get the job done.
That so?
Well, I'd say that I'd bet my life on it, but I already have. A lot.
You're not the best gambler, Kreese.
Sure, that's true. But I still believe in what I bet, and I'm letting it ride with you, Cal.
Thanks. I'll try to get you a win.
Right, so we're gonna go back to Dathomir.
Let's head out.
Guess it's back to Dathomir.
Oh, fun.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
Oh boy. Might be able to squeeze in one more boss fight before we end them. We've got 10 minutes to go find it. Let's go!
Time to land. Get up here.
I still don't get what the rotating fin about is on this ship is about, but I won't question it too much.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
Hang on. I could use some help out there if you want to join me.
What? Why would I ever do that? No, I'm not going out there. What do you want, Cal?
Nothing. Just kidding.
Well, I'm glad my fear of a painful death by zombie witches makes you a little bit more at ease. Now hurry up and let's get out of here.
Fair enough. I'm back. So I gotta get back to where I was basically. Okay. I gotta remember how to get there first, but Hi. Oh, I thought I was going to get away without getting hit then. Git. Do I get back up there again? Locked from the other side. Fine. This door's not budging. Don't want to go through there anyway. I wish that now showed up in more games. To destroy everything. Am I going the right way? No. No, I'm not. Oh yeah, I might be. Wrong way, Cal. That way, Cal. Thank you, Cal.
Stim, please, buddy.
Is that at least for slash anyone in SMT for some fucking reason? Oh, okay. Go away! Okay, it's looking a bit familiar. I just want to meditate. I just want to meditate! I just want to meditate! Oh god! Please spare me. Okay, cool. Thank you for waiting patiently. I don't know what's going on with the sound all of a sudden in the game, but never mind. I do my best to ignore it. What the fuck is that? Oh god, somebody's tea poison. Oh. Fucking hell. Okay, not who I was expecting in terms of a boss fight. You're annoying.
He's running.
I'm taking you down.
Here we go.
This one matters.
Let's finish this.
Fuck.
Some Jedi, huh?
Where the hell do these two come from? the fun stuff. What curse shit is Slender put into memes and fun stuff now? What the? I don't know how to process that. Bounty hunters talk. Well, I get that. A bit bloody random, though. Game play with my weird lesbian friend. Oh, okay, fair enough. That's an accolade to give someone. Oh. Oh. Alright. I guess they just left. Cool. Plan to bully them with the two controls unless you run fast. It's a bit harsh. Great, so we're gonna get bounty hunters as random accounts and well. Can we go into the next fight? I really do need to call that a stream there, unfortunately. If it's instantly to a boss fight, then I'll give it one attempt. If it ends up being another big area, then we'll have to pick this up next time.
Jedi.
No. Chasing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings.
Oh, fuck. Okay. I thought that was going to be like a full-on boss fight. Fair enough. Oh, they look fun. But we'll deal with those next time. Cool. Right, yeah, so we're going to go raid on out. Thank you, everybody who's watched tonight. Been here tonight. God, why can't I never English properly at the end of a stream? And we're going to go raid... Is that Lisa Paranormal, do you mean? There's a lot of people called Lisa in this world. Okay, cool. Cool. Let me just get her up.